I will show you how to make Russian blinis, which are fantastic for breakfast or for lunch. This is a recipe for 4 to 6 persons, 14 blinis. First dip 150 grams of buckwheat flour in a bowl. Then mix 10 grams of instant yeast with 1.5 deciliter of milk. When that's well combined and the yeast is resolved, add that to the buckwheat flour. Then mix. When everything is well combined, cover it with cling foil and let it rise for 1.5 hours. Then separate 2 eggs. Mix the egg yolk with 1 teaspoon of sugar and 3 grams of salt. Add that to the batter. Then melt 15 grams of butter and stir that in 1 deciliter of milk. Add that also to the buckwheat flour mix. Add 50 grams of buckwheat flour and 50 grams of plain flour. Mix well. Then whisk 2 egg whites. Gently fold that into the batter and leave it for 20 minutes. Then melt a knob of butter in a pan. Place 2 rings in them and fill it with the batter. Remove the rings once the dough has been stiffened and bake them till they're golden brown.